another inning. So obvious. If you're the team in the lead, it's a chance to stretch the series. If you're the team behind, you got to close that gap. Critical game.
Yeah, Cheevers, 6 goals against.
Opening faceoff is set to go. Referee Shil Levesque is ready to drop the puck.
See how he does at home.
Don't you just love playoff hockey? Listen to this place. Let's get after it. Offside the call, and we'll have a faceoff just outside the blue line. Esposito's won it. Taken by Shore. And a stick in the lane ends that.
Oh, Lemieux runs over past the man. And Kessel rips home the first shot of the game. It's 1-0 Pittsburgh. That all started with that hit on Pastrnak that freed the puck up, and then Kessel just rips it by. That patented wrist shot. They know all about that in Boston. They drafted him.
Whew.
You know that felt good. See, Orr gives him the shot. And Kessel just rips it. That's gonna quiet the fans.
There'll be a lot of people surprised when they finish buying their popcorn, come to the seats, and see that they're trailing 1-0. Esposito's won the draw here in the open ice. Moves around along the half wall. The Penguins have it against the wall. Contra's lugging the puck. Takes the puck and hangs on to the puck. And he's tripped up on the play. Referee's hand goes up here. And the officials will pass the sentence here. Malkin's getting called for 2 minutes here by the officials.
It's a tough penalty to take. You're trying to do the right thing. Unfortunately, you pull the speed up. You got to go to the penalty box.
Power play unit comes out for the faceoff.
There have been times over the last couple of weeks where this power play looks great, other times not so good. But this is a key moment in this game. A chance to tie it up with the man again.
Stops the call. Nice play shorthanded as they get control of the puck. Denied by the goaltender. Here's a race for the loose puck. Pittsburgh's got a hole in it along the wall. Big time save and a big time shot. Moves it to Park. And he slides it quickly to Busek. From the right wing, he moves it to the middle. Play whistle dead because...
Nice poke check there by Larry Murphy. Lemieux ran over Park here.
He levels his opponent here.
Boom.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Bergeron's won the draw here in the neutral zone. Puck grab by Busek. Reads it perfectly in the defensive end. Move to the middle, and that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Handles the puck. Look out, a 2-on-1. Turns it away.
What a save by Barrasso. There's Jágr. Great star.
Offense is on face off and he wins the draw. Airballs it.
Did he ever? He's got to bring that down a couple of feet.
Comes up with a big pad save to deny.
I like the way he tracks the puck here. He's got to find it and he gets his body right in front of it. That's a good save.
Pittsburgh's got a hold of it against the wall. A chance to get it out of the defensive zone. Tries to get this man advantage going from their own end now.
Finish him hard, and when he dropped, he also dropped his stick. Now he's got to collect himself. Looks like a yard sale out there.
Along the half wall with the puck. Here's a shot. Misses.
Most dangerous place on the ice, and he can't capitalize.
Slides it over with pace to Crosby, and that's broken up with a stick in front, and makes the save.
Sometimes you've got nowhere to go.
Oh. Just leveled.
Had the scoring opportunities, but they still trail here in the first. Francis has it in their own end. Penalty expires with be able to do about that. The power play failed. Now they go back to even strength.
Quick blast! Makes the save on the slapper! Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here. Sails over the net.
You kick yourself in the tail after you miss a chance like this. Has to be on the net.
Great pass from off the right side.
Great passing by the Bruins here.
Boston's got the puck along the wall. And he slides it quickly to Park. Move to the middle. And the defenders come up with the puck.
I don't mind the turnover so much when you're trying to catch up in a game. You have to take the chance.
Pittsburgh's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Dishes it to Stevens. Here's an odd man rush. Slides it across. Gets in front of it. Boston's regained possession of the puck. Park's got the puck along the wing. Moves the puck to Krejci. And they'll dump it in.
Oh, no.
Scooped up along the wall by O'Reilly. Shot. Wicked stop by the goaltender. Picks it up. Here we go. Another save.
What a goalie can never relax. He makes one stop. Now he's got to be sharp to make another.
And now it's over to Park. Here he is on the tip. Puck picked up by Murphy. And now he angles it across to Rust. Oh, he gets a blocker on it. What a reaction.
They're working really hard these days to make sure when they stop the puck, it doesn't stay in front of them.
Ah, Lucic gets run over. What a save by Barrasso. If you'd never see Schultz nail Lucic like that, but only in the video game. Nice move by Shore, but he's met by an elbow. Fucking Shore just knocks out, lays out.
Here in the later stages of this period, we got a 1-0 game at this point. Quick feed to Thornton. With possession along the wall. Here's a short pass to Crew. Up to the challenge as he gets it.
Wow.
Save made by the goalie.
Oh, he's on it there. Both saves are really good ones.
Reads the pass perfectly and picks it off. The Penguins pick up the puck here in the neutral zone. Officials blowing the play dead. We've got a penalty on the way here. Thornton's going off to the box for 2 minutes.
even though the standard is tighter for slashing penalties, I think that would have been a penalty 10 years ago, too.
Exactly. Both teams lining up for the face-off, and it's a chance to see if there's actually some power in this power play.
Would be their initial power play of the evening, James. The best power plays, they move the puck and move their feet at the same time. You'll force the penalty killers back a little more defensively than they'd like to be.
Here's the shot! Shuts them down! And off the save, that one goes into the crowd for a souvenir.
It's a nice save by Cheevers. Gonchar can bring it.
Still trailing here in this opening period despite excellent scoring opportunities in the offensive zone. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Taken by Chara. He carries the puck up along the wing. That's intercepted.
Once in a while, you've got to take some risk to try and get your team back in the game. He turns the puck over trying that there.
Final scores! Power play goal!
Sergei Gonchar rips it from the point. He got stopped just before that. This time he rips it home. I think there was a bit of a screen on Cheevers. He was a little deep in his net too.
The power play takes advantage of that extra.
Oh yeah, Chara.
They move the puck around and set up a shot.
Biggest screen you can get.
Traffic in front of the net, making the goaltender really work to see it.
Yeah, this time Cheevers doesn't see it and goes top corner. Good example of screen there.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Who's the puck? Here's a chance. Turns that aside with the glove.
Flashes the letter. Right to the spot on a difficult chance.
Pittsburgh's got the puck in their own end.
Oh, Rust. Goes offside. He was gone.
He really lays one on here.
Boston's down despite numerous scoring opportunities here late in the first. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Francis. Well, that'll do it for period number one and a chance for both teams to kind of get a refresh here. 2-0 after 20 minutes of play. Still lots of time left in this one, but a comfortable lead already. And while both teams get a refresher, we'll take one ourselves heading into the second period.
I mean, those were two really good shots that beat Cheevers. Penguins definitely outplayed. They got the 2-0 lead.
Clean sheet of ice, period two is set to go. Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number two. Puck is dropped and we are underway. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Angles it over to Coffey. Kessel. Huge steal in his own end. And he slides it quickly to Esposito. And he
he's crushed.
And we'll get a stoppage on the ice here.
And the puck sails down to the far end of the ice. So go back to the defensive zone and try it again. Man, he got rid of that puck in a hurry. But the goaltender was even better. The glove makes the nice stop.
The Bruins haven't had a lack of scoring opportunities, but they are still behind on the scoreboard. Bergeron's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Pittsburgh's got the puck. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Takes the feed. Here's a chance to his teammate, and the redirect goes awry.
Oh, man, he's frustrated with himself. He's got to get that on the net.
He'll keep it alive and moves it ahead. Oh,
Neely finally breaks the shutout. All that pressure paid off. Quick release, right on the backhand. Gets one pass, Barrasso.
Boston's got new life here in this second period, Ray. It's amazing what a goal does. The energy on the bench changes. Guys can't wait to get on for their next shift. Puck picked up by Bourque. On the attack on the boards.
Oh, what a save! Mullen gets robbed.
In this period, Boston's still down a goal here, but they have really picked up the tempo these last few minutes. And now it's grabbed by Schultz, and that goes off a player from behind the net. Puts it to the front of the net, deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Oh, what a stop!
They're still shoving long after the whistle's gone here. Somebody wants to go. Stevens is looking for somebody to engage in a fight with. He can't find the right guy.
Oh, Lucic getting Schultz back.
And he's going to take a big hit here.
Boston's looking to convert on some of these chances. They've had plenty of opportunities, but have been snake bitten thus far. Answers the call with a big save. Unleashes a cannon. Big save by the goaltender once again.
Quick reflexes. You make one, you make two stops before the puck is cleared away.
Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. It's 2-1. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Moves it to Crosby. Taken along the wall by Thornton. Thornton swooping in on the attack. From it close. Stones him with the blocker. Pittsburgh's got the puck along the boards. He looks deep to O'Reilly. There's he ripped that right after the whistle.
What's he thinking?
They're gonna drop the gloves here.
Yeah, you bet they are, but he had to jump in. You can't let that other guy stand there and fight.
Lucic takes that one.
Always amazed at how much a fight takes out of a player for the rest of the day. As they get escorted to the penalty box, they've got to try and regroup so they can play again.
Even the officials look exhausted trying to get control of this one.
That was a good scrap.
Boston's had a lot of good looks on net, but they continue to trail here in the second. Krejci's won the draw.
5 minute major.
Along the wing up the neutral zone.
6 minutes, 52.
O'Reilly's got it along the wing. Feeds it down low. Smart heads up play to neutralize the threat. Takes a wrist shot. Stopped by the goaltender. Takes the feed. Quick pass to Kessel. They've got the defense outnumbered with the stop. Still lots of time left here in this frame. It's a 2-1 game. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Puck scooped up by Shore. Solid hit on the play, and that knocks the puck off his stick. Intercepts the pass at center. Offside is the call, that will have a face-off just outside the offensive zone.
This period is kind of taking this slower pace now.
The Bruins have had a lot of scoring opportunities, but they continue to trail here in the second. Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Tries to make a move and can't hang on to the puck.
Oh, he looked like he was in a good spot there. He bobbled the puck. Now he's got to find it again as he loses possession.
Pasternak's carrying it ahead. Here's a chance behind the net. The Penguins gain control of the puck against the wall. Rust's got the puck. And a great save! And off the save, that one's redirected out of play. More than half the period has expired. We've got a 2-1 game. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone.
Did he save that? What a save. Music's getting filled in.
Absolutely rocked down to the ice there.
That was a heavy blow, and that is the end of this bump.
And here comes referee Shilovec to clean things up. Ray, it looks like they're not done with each other down there.
No, they're going to bark at each other on the way to the penalty box, but into the box they go. Time to sit down.
Oh, wow, look at him.
Good offensively to this point, but they continue to trail here in the second. This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Looking to make something happen to the offensive zone. Stick save by the goaltender.
A defenseman loves this. The puck doesn't stay in front of the net. It's now in the corner. He doesn't have to worry about fighting another guy for position.
That's just textbook positioning to break up the play.
When you get behind, you start to get a little frantic. There's an example of a player trying to force a puck into a zone that's not there.
Boy, this period is taking forever. Lucic with a couple shiners, too, from his scrap.
Just here in the late stages of this frame, it's a 2-1 hockey game. Esposito's won it. Handles it again. There's the whistle.
Another offside, man. They've went offside so many times this period. Really slowed the game down here.
Boston's had a lot of good looks offensively, but they have run into one hot goaltender, which is why they trail late in this second. Crosby's one possession. Here's a short pass to Aguilla. Here's a shot. Takes it right in
another
the
whistle.
And the referee has blown his whistle, bringing a stop to the play. Boston's had their opportunities, but they still trail late in this second period. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Marchand's got it on the offensive end. Puts it on net, and there's the save. Oh, and another big stop.
No time to take a breath. He made that first stop, and then the puck turns around on him again.
And they can't connect. Pittsburgh's looking to break out of their own end. There's a shot, and puts it high.
Goalie had to dock that thing with so high.
Now a quick pass to Pasternak. Here's a shot. Trapper save. Tries to get the puck over to Malkin. Passes on over to Aguilla. The turnover. Here they come. From off the boards, takes the feed inside the zone. Aguilla's got it into offensive territory. Turns it away on the slap shot. Moves it up through the middle to the right. Blazing in on the breakaway. Moves it quickly over to Coffey. Feeds the puck to Francis. Right up front, and that's picked off in front. Looks to make a play over to Krejci. Hard sounds bringing the second period to an end. So two periods in the books, and it's 2-1.
Boy, that was a slow period, but we got some action, a couple fights, some hits, a couple goals. Barrasso's been really standing tall. Yeah, look at the shots. Not a lot of penalties either. Next goal will be huge. Wow, he saved that.
Slides into a Ginla. Takes the pass. No, denies him with the save. I think he got the blocker on it. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. And it's a quick pass to Oates. Great positioning by the defender. Slides the puck over. Oates takes it along the wing. Gets the full use of it.
Jesus Christ, lead car. Coffee's just murdered.
Can't believe their bad luck. A really good shot hits the goalpost, and they can't close the gap. I wanted another look at this one. I'm sure you guys were all impressed as I was. What a save by the goalie.
Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. It's 2-1. Offense is on faceoff, and he wins the draw.
Oh, look out! Oh! Ho, ho.
Goodness, what a shot! And that one's broken up! And tries to make a diagonal.
Oates hits him on an open net.
Here's a chance right out in front! The Bruins scoop.
Oh man, that would have tied the game.
Thornton's gaining momentum. Went for the dirty dangle and it goes sideways. Getzel's got it against the boards. Let's it go!
No loose change around the front. I like the way he directs this into the corner.
Look out. A lot of job back and forth here.
It's a rubber. I mean, the guys look like they're pretty agitated.
They're going to go.
Yeah, but they look...
Rust's going to be the... Oh, shit! He knocks out Chara with one punch. I was just going to say how he's the sacrificial lamb. Because you're not going to serve up Lemieux to him and then... One shot, he knocks out the big dog. Boom! Brian Rust making a name for himself. Is Lemieux in the box too? He must be. No? He didn't get a penalty for that hit? O'Reilly's fine too.
Pittsburgh's gained possession along the boards. That's taken away. Great defensive effort there. Krug's got it across the line. Through the offensive zone and behind the net.
it away. Here's the pass.
Nice play by Duke. He's in for Bourque. He just made a great game-saving play there. I still can't get over Buddy getting knocked out. Cheevers with a big save.
Pretty solid positioning here by the goaltender to make that stick save. This was a good hard shot.
Boston's running out of time. They need to find a goal here quickly as they trail late in the third. Francis has won the draw. Flips it on net, and the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. The Penguins get a hold of the puck along the
perfect. Getting it in.
Sends it down low. Makes the save.
It's just bodies everywhere.
A little rock and sock him on the play. And now it's grabbed by Bergeron. Rips it. What a strong defensive effort to get down on that one. Inside of the last minute here in this third. Into the corner.
Just keep it there, Joey. Keep it there. Make him work.
Lucic is picking up steam.
There goes the goalie.
Back to the blue line. Trailing in this one, they have pulled the goalie and the extra attackers out. Levels them with the hit.
Look out, scores. Brad Marchand. Oates with that great pass. He's got that great vision. He finds Marchand, who's wide open at the side of the net, and he ties this game up with 30 seconds to go. What a huge goal. Marchand able to tie it up for the Bruins. I'm shooting the Penguins there. The Penguins outshot them in that. This is really the first period where they got outshot bad. And they were down 2-0 too. It's all over. Jaromir Jagr scores the overtime goal. And the Penguins are up 3-0 in this series. Getting this big win here in Boston. Tommy Barrasso, what a performance for him.
Pressure gets into overtime.
Cheevers tried to get it, but Jágr, just enough space, puts it over the blocker. Look at that. How close is that? Cheevers is like, what the fuck? Yeah, look at the game for Brasso. Jágr, Bergeron also had a good game. There you go. All the action started before that Chara fight. There was something that big that happened. A little back and forth. So Penguins take a 3-0 lead in that series. No injuries. Nope.